Oh, and the top of the range is outside of human hearing.
Guys, the most amazing thing is going to happen when you add a second oscillator.
But if you use two different ones, then one sound is going to be like quieter than the other one.
That's interesting.
So you want to use two of the same value.
How are you doing right
there? Now the waveform gets more complex. Cool.